and consecrate their union. Love is such a beautiful gift, such a highway of evolution, such a divine path to bliss. Someone wise said that the purpose of life is to progress, to evolve, to grow towards fulfillment. That wherever you see life, you see growth. Expansion of knowledge, expansion of understanding, expansion of power, expansion of influence, expansion of happiness. That life is sustained by growth. And without growth, life stagnates. And no matter what you have achieved in life, there's always the desire for more. That's the natural expansionary impulse drawing us forward to infinity. In fact, the wise say that nothing finite satisfies for long, but infinity, if it could be lived in life, would be the natural state of life. And the wise, the saints, those mature in love, achieve that infinity through love. Love unites, and with universal love, you unite with everything. You merge with the creation and the creator. And becoming one with the universe, you live that infinity of bliss eternal. Today we're celebrating your beautiful love. And what a magical and exhilarating and expansionary thing love is. And love is so exhilarating and euphoric because it is evolutionary, it's expansionary. Through expansion of love and the merging of hearts and the merging of consciousnesses, you grow. You grow to become from the smallness of individuality to the wholeness that is even more than the sum of the two parts, a wholeness of the unity, expansion of knowledge, of experience, of friends, of influence. And that is exhilarating, and it's natural, and it's evolutionary, and it's a God-given gift to be able to step onto that highway of evolution. That rapid pace of growth that this union and your expansion together will bring. And there's no turning back. The heart shrinks at the concept of turning back on the highway of bliss and evolution. You can't take a U-turn. So love requires commitment. And therefore we have this precious institution of marriage. Marriage is precious, it's sanctified, it's holy, it's cherished, it's supported by all. And to support this beautiful union and this commitment, all of your friends and beautiful families have come together to celebrate this union, to consecrate this union, to witness this union and provide all of our support. And you have all of our support of everyone here. If someday, some cloudy day, you're shaky or uncertain or weak, lean on us, because we are here to support you. But love is easy. It's natural. And you happen to be the two most lovable people I know. So you have made this very, very easy. Nick and Christina, may you live in love. May you grow in love. May you radiate love all around you. May you inspire us in love. May you bless the world with love, and may your love expand to become universal. In achieving union with the divine, with the universal that way, may you live in the bliss eternal. Our blessings to you.